This here is our Snowball for 2016. It's one of our major events for the year.
And there's about 38 teams that are participating in this event, 16 of which are women teams.
You got representatives here from three different states who have come together. It took a lot of hard work, a lot of planning, but it's an honor to be here this weekend and see this many teams and this many people come together for one cause. And we all love the same sport, and it's nice to see that, you know, whether you're in Washington or in California or in Oregon, we all love the same game, and we're here to express that and enjoy it. I like to believe that everybody has to be involved in some type of recreational sport. The good thing about flag football is that it brings a community together. It's something that offers something for men and women to get involved in. We like to see families coming out and enjoying, bring the kids, have a barbecue, play a little ball, get involved.
You come to the side, okay? And if that doesn't work, we're gonna be like little spawn.
All the best teams play in the Snowball, and this is only the second time the women are playing in Snowball, so this is pretty big. Just the competition out here is just getting higher and higher, and it's just the best to compete. It was kind of a rough start for my team. They scored first, and then we kind of trailed after them with another score, and then minutes to go, we just went vertical, and I just had them doing, you know, long routes, and just connected really good, got our touchdown, and finished out with our defense.
Kate, come up! Kate, come up! Get it, boo!